another way out. There's my helicopters. That's Death's Head Engineering. That's your bottom dollar, it is.
the control room on the upper level. From there, you can open the hangar. Don't move, you're getting visitors!
You folks are crazy.
Oh my god! Look out! No, Klaus! Klaus, are you alright?
Are you okay, mister? Nothing broken.
Gosh, dang it, Klaus! Be more careful, alright? I can't have you dying on me. Captain, pick up Caroline, put her in the pilot seat of the last helicopter.
Hero.
How did you survive? I thought you were dead.
Don't remember much. Remember punching Hans Gross in the face. Remember ascending into the sky. For a moment there, I thought I was going to heaven. Then falling, then pain. First pain of my life. Felt like my insides were running out through my back. Could barely move. Had to crawl. They found me after 3 days in a ditch. Long months in a Kreisauer hospital bed. They were shoving tubes in me. Infection. These things I don't want to remember.
I'm sorry about your legs.
Don't be. I've learned how to fly.
This is top priority. What is the dot ye should? How can we get in contact with them? Anya, what do we know?
Very little, but I have some ideas.
Good. Anya, you take the lead on this. Blazkowicz, Whatever she needs, you help her find it, yeah?
William, I could use your help. Could you come over here? I found some interesting leads. This parchment describes a way to create a type of super concrete.
This is what the Nazis have used to build all these concrete monstrosities around here.
Yes. Everything, even this place. This is the only concrete they used. This is how they created all those cities so quickly. Now that we know where it comes from, I need a sample of it for closer study. Can you look around here for a piece of exposed concrete that shows an outbreak of mold? It should be porous enough for you to cut me a sample.
Whatever you need.
Also, there was this encrypted list of Dat Yishud members in Poland during the war. I need to compare it with the official German state records on Jewish citizens in the years between 1939 and 1945. Can you see if those records are in the archives room?
I'll get right on that.
And there's one more thing. It's quite critical.
What?
W.O., we can go now.
There's
a patch of mold. Need a circular saw to cut a sample. Gotta be some power tools nearby.
Are you okay, Doctor?
Max Horst?
Quite a fall there, Mr. Big Cheese. You're in the sewer system now. You will find your way back here if you have a look around, yeah?
Thank you.
Captain Blazkowicz.
Howdy, Cal.
What the damn hell are you doing?
Science project.
Well, you're scaring Max.
Sorry, pal. Didn't know he'd flip out like that. That his son?
No. Though, kind of. I don't know.
So not his son.
Used to be Klaus had a son. Born during the war. A miracle, he called it. They had tried for years to have a child. Him and his wife.
Yeah, well, he'd make a pretty good father. For a Nazi.
The child was born with a club foot. Klaus knew, of course, what that meant. He begged the doctors not to report it to the authorities. Then secret police showed up to take the boy away. Klaus and his wife tried to stop them. The wife died from a bullet to the head. The child, too. Klaus could not protect them.
So he blames himself?
I think so. And he will never forgive the Nazis.
Keys to the archives. You got them?
Yes, I think so. Perfect. Just gosh dang perfect.
What do you got there?
Dog tags. Wing Commander Fergus Reed of the Royal Air Force took those off of his dead body, wanted to return him to the RAF, but then there was no RAF.
Best damn pilot I ever saw and a hell of a soldier.
I'm not cut out for this, you know?
Cut out for what?
This. Everything. I was 18 years old, and suddenly the war was lost. Everything good in the world died. Somehow I was the one supposed to pick up the pieces and keep the resistance going, take on the whole gosh darn Nazi empire. You think I was ready for that kind of responsibility? My ignorance got so many good people killed. Remember Private Prendergast? You know, that guy, he could survive anything. So tough. Well, I got him killed, sent him out on a mission, and he never came back. I just didn't know any better. Wing Commander Fergus Reed. He wouldn't know what to do. He could have saved so many.
I made the wrong choice.
You made a stupid choice! Yes, you did! You left the boy in charge of a man's work. I should have died on that day, Captain, on that slab, and Fergus Reed should have lived. I'm not a child anymore, Captain. I know when mistakes were made. There. alone now, you hear?